Frank the Bank on the track.
Music Monster.
Dre Magic, baby, yeah, yeah. Music Monsters, yeah, yeah. What you mean I'm too fresh, boy? I got a lot of nice off any pants, girl. I do, I do. I got the sauce, I got the sauce. I got the sauce. I got the sauce, I got the sauce. Got the sauce, so I'm popping. Taking off like a rocket. I'm the plug, no socket. Turned up, I'm wildin'.
Hey guys, welcome back to my life. It is Friday. Fish Friday. I've been waiting on this day just for the fish, but we got practice this morning at 8:30. And it's 8:08. And I'm not ready for this because we gotta run every day before practice. We gotta run a series. Not just one thing, but a series of runs. Like, we gotta run 17s across, like, not doing long ways on the court, but sideways on the court, and we gotta make a time. Then we gotta turn around and do a suicide. Then we gotta turn around and just do a down and back. All before practice. Then we gotta practice. Then we got weights after practice. Then after practice, I got a freaking midterm. Pray for me, you guys. So I got practice this morning at 8:30. Weights at 10. Fried fish Friday at 11. Gotta be there at the door. Gotta be the first ones there. We're probably not gonna be the first one there because we got weights today. Oh, they messing up the schedule. Then after that, I got a midterm at 12. After that, I'm going home, baby. Today, gonna be lit. And before I leave, one girl commented under my video earlier this week, and she was like, where's your belly button piercing? I guess I don't show it in my videos. I didn't know I was really supposed to, but here it is. Right here. It actually healed pretty fast, because, y'all, when I first got it and I was practicing, I could not run. Everything hurt it. I was like, I got to take this out. But now it feels good. Like, it don't hurt at all. I love it. I'm glad I didn't take it out. But now let me go.
We got to practice late. Oh, we got to hurry up. Jay, oh, really parked all the way down here. We're 10 minutes late. Spaghetti Friday. Fish Friday. Oh, Chris Wood, not unlike the dog. Look at her walking. But hurry up!
That's out of practice, man.
You ready?
Good!
Yep.
Ooh, they see me rolling. They hating, patrolling. They trying to catch me riding dirty. They trying to catch me running dirty.
Hurry up!
You know, some police officer. Fish and spaghetti. We got our food. Yup. Mm-hmm. She don't know how to act on Fish Friday.
Spaghetti Friday.
Oh, because she don't like fish. Lucy down there trying to pull a snap on Snapchat. Pull food on Snapchat. All this food. She get everything. In the room chilling. They watching Grey's Anatomy. Boo. There's Nina. Say hey, Nina. She jams her finger.
Oh my goodness.
And then Lucy doing DD hair. Ain't nobody gonna get the flat irons. You gonna get them. Brooks over there.
We're gonna get the flat irons. Don't get the flat irons.
Get the magic.
Why can't she quit?
Do my this ugly. What you say I need to do?
Shut this shit off your neck.
Stop cussing. This not ugly. It's not ugly, y'all, is it? Move out the way. Come on, then.
Go ahead. Show me your belly ring. I know you want to. You treat that thing like a new tattoo. You just got to show everybody.
The reason I showed them is because a girl asked me on my... You know, I ain't got time for this.
I know it.
Stop! Ooh!
I got people.
You what?
Move in front of your car.
Take them things off my car too. Come on, give me a hug. I ain't got time for this. I gotta go.
I'm hungry.
I ain't got nothing to eat or drink.
I got something to eat. I just need something to drink.
Okay.
Watch out now.
I ain't got nothing to drink. Come on, man. Say hey.
I got him.
Tell them hey. Get this stuff off your lip. Tell
them
hey.
Kool-Aid right there.
Get this off your lip.
It'll be all right.
Okay, tell them hey. Why you keep looking?
Where you finna go?
I told you where I'm going. Yes, I did.
You didn't say with who, though.
Okay, you ain't asked with who. You just said where I'm going. I said no. If you check your Snapchat.
Sure.
Yeah.
Why y'all wear this?
Okay, it's ugly to you, okay? Come on, man. I need a belt.
Want me to go get you one real quick?
Nah, I got one. But it don't match with this, so I ain't gonna wear it.
It's mine black.
Mine black too. It's black and gold. Nope, so I don't need it.
It ain't no what's called.
Mine what?
No, Ferragamo.
What?
Ferragamo.
You lame, dude.
How I'm lame?
You don't know how to say it.
Ferragamo.
Okay.
Man.
Dude, I gotta go get a brake light. Why are you playing?
Why you be putting that thing on me? Man, cut that video off. Shoot.
Because, look, y'all, look at him. He a bum. He wore that yesterday.
My mama, she lying.
Oh,
man. All my life, she lying.
Okay, my bad. He didn't wear the Nike shorts. But he had the red ones. But he did wear what he wore yesterday, the day before. And don't
first
play
all,
with me because you really
first
did.
Of all, I got a red and white pair. This a red and blue pair. I got a blue and orange pair, and I got a black and white pair. So
red.
Why is she trying to
I'm
play?
Talking about red, nigga. I'm not talking about no all them other colors. I'm talking about red. So to Miss Levy class, what you wore to Miss Levy class? Them peach pants. You did not wear the day before.
No, I did not.
Put that on God.
Oh, everything.
Oh my, you lying? Cause remember, you wore that the night. Then you wore it again to Miss Levy class. Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You lying.
I wore that wet because I know you lying because I went to Wet's Cobb the night before that.
Where?
Buffalo Wild Wings. That's the day I did the
yeah. And then that night you came outside and you had that on. Then that good. Day in Miss Levy class.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I wish I would. Wish I would have took a picture. Come on, so I can go get my brake light fixed. I'm gonna be late.
The camera.
It's off.
You mean the phone?
Okay, here. You want to vlog here? Nah, he said he want to vlog.
I'm finna go in and get them right now.
Stop. And dang. Here. Say bye.
Bye.
Don't say it like that.
Cut the camera off, man.
Don't say it like that. Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye, Destiny subscribers. Thank you for
you
watching.
You still ain't gave them no name.
Nope. Oh, yeah. What y'all want me to call y'all? Because I want a name for my subscribers. D-Sip Gang? No. I don't know. What should I call them?
I don't know. Ask them.
Okay, I just did. Y'all comment down below, my faithful subscribers, because I have a whole bunch of them, but y'all don't be watching my video. All
right, no vlogging on the road, so cut the camera off.
I ain't on the road. Say bye. I'm waiting on you to say bye.
I
Destiny
did.
Subscribers. Bye. Say bye, Destiny subscribers.
You making this long.
Say bye, Destiny subscribers.
You making this long.
Say bye, Destiny subscribers. Say bye, Destiny subscribers. What? You're so nasty. Come on, man.
Man, cut that camera off.
Just say bye.
Bye.
Golly. You got to drive your car? Huh?
Why you got to come anyway?
Because you can't go over there.
Oh, well, just follow me out here.
Okay.
You got your thing working?
Mm-mm.
What's happening? YouTubers, subscribers, thank y'all for watching.
Don't bag up. Didn't get hit.
Almost got me hit. Someone got me ran over.
Another one coming.
I see this one. Damn, baby, you mighty close. Are you trying to hit a player? Come on, follow me.
Yo.
Which one is out there?
I don't know. Which one is it?
Pop your trunk. Let me see something.
Skirt, 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 skirt. We're gonna get turned at the fair. I'm gonna watch turn like that. I gotta ask my daddy for some money. He don't know it yet. You was right and I was wrong. I gotta go get this thing fixed. My brake light. Gotta go take this stuff out of my car from school. Get me something to eat because it's so expensive to eat at the fair. I gotta find get full before I get there. And if I want a snack or something.
Bug blows. Yeah.
That little bug goes back there?
Yeah, see how it's all hazy?
Let me see.
Got the haze on it. It's supposed to be clear. See
yeah.
That? Like a little smoke in the inside.
Did y'all know a brake light was this?
So we gotta go up there.
Little.
Right here.
If you wanna know how to fix a brake light.
Look here. Right here. You see here?
Mm-hmm.
Right here where your light is. Can you see that?
Yeah.
It's your brake light right here. All you do is just unscrew it and pull it out. And then you just pull the bulb out. Like pull the bulb out, stick the other back in, and you stick it back in here. And it turns. It locks in place. Locks in place. Back in business. That'll be $34.85, ma'am. $34.85, ma'am. How you plan on paying for the Visa, MasterCard?
You got cash?
I take cash.
Do you have cash?
I take cash, ma'am.
Do you have cash?
I have plenty of cash. Do you have cash? That's the question.
No, I need some cash.
Right now, unfortunately, we're out of cash.
You just said you have
just
cash.
Just ran out of cash right before you pulled up.
I need some cash.
Don't have cash. Don't have cash. I have $5-$6.
All right, I need that.
Don't you work for a living, ma'am? Don't you vlog? Aren't you a vlogger?
Yeah.
I heard about you vloggers.
Yeah.
You said y'all make good money. You vloggers. Say you get about 10,000 subscribers. You don't need daddy money.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I do need something for real. I'm going to go to the fair. I need some cash. All I got is a card.
Oh, well, you know, they make these things. See, I know you're new to the financial institutions and
stuff.
Oh,
my God.
So let me explain to you how this works. Those cards,
mm-hmm. They
have places set up where you can go insert your card and put in a certain amount and it gives you cash.
I have money in my card.
Oh, see, you're in another type of situation. Yes. See, you can't say you have a card
uh-huh. And
ain't no money on the card. It has to be money on the card in order for you to throw it out there like, I got a card.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you don't have no money on it, you have nothing.
Yeah, I don't have nothing
then. Yeah, I don't believe that.
I don't.
You worked all summer. You done worked all summer.
I spent all that money from the summertime. You already know that.
Hey, man. Don't you have a boyfriend? The one, old cute Ryan. What's cute Ryan at?
He's at school.
Bankroll. At the bankroll. How much money you talking about you need, man? What I have to pay with?
About $50.
Ooh, I ain't got that much.
I need to park. I'm riding rides.
Aren't you too old to go to the fair? What day they do that? What day they do the grown-ups?
I'm not grown. Oh, I'm grown now.
Well, you.
I'm grown now.
You're not grown.
Am I grown now?
No, you're not grown. But what day do they do the college students? I think it's like Friday, Kids Friday. Are you kids Friday? Are you grown
kids
up?
Kids Saturday. College Friday, Kids Saturday.
See what I have here. I don't plan on spending no money on you today.
$50.
That's what you said.
I'm at 60.
Yeah, too late now, buddy.
I'm at 60.
You could have got 100, but you didn't ask for it.
I'm at 60.
Always go with the first one.
Dad, I can't do risk spending like $25.
Hey man, I ain't got nothing to do with that. I done rode you since you was a little old business. When you was a little old business, I took you to the fair.
I said $60.
This age is up for you to take yourself to the fair.
Oh,
I don't take you to the fair no more. You take yourself to the fair. Do you need me to drop y'all and pick you up?
No.
Okay, then you don't need me to spend all my money at the fair. I'm not going. You gonna bring me something back? I'm gonna get a turkey leg, a hot wing.
If you want one.
Well, bring me a turkey leg back.
All right, I need some more money.
Hey, hold on. Stretch it. Make it work.
I gotta eat.
I gotta ride.
Before you go there, so you gotta learn how to stretch your
I
money.
I know I'm gonna eat before I go there, but I wanna eat there too because I want some fair food. That fair food you can't get anywhere else. But
oh yeah, it's the same food. It's the same food. Same food.
You can't get some fair. You can't get funnel cakes everywhere else. You can't get fried Oreos everywhere else. You can't get a donut burger everywhere else.
A donut burger.
Yeah.
Oh, that man, good for your basketball season right around the corner. You need to be eating healthy. You need to be eating salads and healthy food.
I eat salads.
I've been eating healthy.
Yes.
You can tell. Jawline. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Working on it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Getting ready to go work out now.
You finna go back to work.
Oh, no. I'm off work for the day.
Oh, okay.
Go back in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what you do when you want some money in your pocket. You go to work. Get you a job.
That's what I do. I got to work tomorrow.
Yeah, well. Your job don't consist of working me.
And I only work once every 2 weeks.
Oh, well, that sounds like a personal problem. See, they have
no, because I have basketball. Last weekend, the weekend before last, I couldn't go to work because I had to stay at school. Now, next weekend, I can't go to work because I got to go to Georgia.
Go to where?
I'm coming to Georgia, you guys.
Going to Georgia for what?
Basketball game.
Oh. Well, that's good. They give y'all free lunch and stuff while y'all there, so you good.
I'm not talking, but I'm saying money, they ain't going to pay me. You talking about work. I ain't getting paid much because
well, you can come home on the weekend that you don't work at your job. You can come home on the weekend and I have some things for you to do.
When I can't come home on the weekends to go to work, I be at school, so I can't come home.
Well, I'm just saying, the days that you do are able to come home, I have some things lined up. I need my ceiling fans, need dusting. I need my walls wiped down, the headboard, the baseboards rather, my dishes. My car can be vacuumed. It's a lot of stuff you can do to earn money, Dish. And we're going to have to work with you on that.
Because
somehow it seems like you have mastered the art of acting and keeping your hands out. And I need you to get your hands dirty and work. Do some work.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
And you ain't going to be able to keep, like I told you, I need you to be self-sufficient to be able to take care of yourself one of these days.
I can't take care of myself.
Daddy not going to be here forever. But at the rate you're going, I'm not going to never be able to die. Stay here forever and watch out for you. One day I want to leave here. I want to be able to go home. Mm. I need you to be happy. Alright?
Alright.
Alright. So you take that 50 and stretch
60.
It. I don't have no more change.
Well, take this 10 back and give me a 20.
I gave you what you asked for.
I asked for 50.
You said 50.
Back.
Rewind
I said
the tape.
60.
Rewind the tape. That's one thing about the video. We can always rewind it. You said, I said, how much you need? You said about $50.
About
50 normally mean about 45.
No, it mean about 60.
No, that's over 50. See, about is like close to. As close as you can get to 50, Daddy.
How about you give me 60 and I give you your change back, what I don't use?
How about I just take all my money back and go home and do what I want to do with my money?
How about
yeah.
I keep this?
Serious. Yeah, yeah. How about you keep that and be satisfied? See, most kids would just be like, thank you, Daddy.
I said thank you.
You ain't said nothing.
I did.
That's one thing about you. You never say thank you.
I say thank you.
You never
thank
say
thank you.
Say, you are my
I
most
just said
ungrateful
it. Thank
child.
You.
You're the most ungrateful child that I have.
I'm the only one.
That's why you're the most. You're the only child. And you get spoiled rotten, and you think you're supposed to have everything. You don't even say thank you.
I said thank you when you gave it to me.
Ryan the tape. Listening world, she did not say thank you.
I did not
and
say thank you.
When you all hear that she did not
ago.
Say thank you, let her know her dad was right. She did not say thank you. So when I give her the money, the first thing she said is, did I say 50? Did I say 50? That's what she said. She didn't say thank you.
And I said thank you afterwards.
Right then she said thank you. Give me a hug.
Ugh.
Love you.
Love you too. Me and my mom pulled up at the same time. Huh? Hey, Morgan.
Today.
You are?
Uh-huh.
Kim. Today I got sister birthday. Happy birthday, Kim.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Kim.
Morgan.
Put it back on because I'm almost here. Oh, seatbelt. But I'm at Wendy's. I had to order because I can't go there hungry. I already got to pee and I do not want to go in the nasty bathroom after food. Can I get some salt? I like extra salt on my fries. Thank you. Look, gotta make sure my burger's plain because I'm gonna be mad if it ain't. Come on, little burger. It's still plain. Look a little. I wish this car would hurry up so I could show y'all how much bacon they put on this burger. They ought to be ashamed. Look at them little two. Look at this. This is all I got. 2 balls of bacon.
Mm. We at the fair.
we made it in.
Yeah.
can record on there. The man said, no phone. Y'all, my head messed up. I ain't know I'm going to go upside down. Lord have mercy. I'm out of breath trying to scream and stuff.
It's already broken. Yeah, it's already broken.
Okay, Michael texted.
Oh my God, it's a little
Sit that down.
Y'all done made a home party over here.
Everybody got a ride.
It was all because they was hyping
at the game. Naquis at the fair, y'all.
Naquis. Naquis.
Naquis. Y'all want to hear it one time?
Yeah.
Y'all just get the shit.
That's who in his face. They see on the video that we be watching.
What video?
Two Bots Out.
Oh.
I'm tired. We going to do it without music?
We need to run around?
No. That's my magic team. I'm
here. Oh, he's trying to do it in them cuts. Oh. In them cuts.
In them cuts.
I wish I could do it. We've been here since like 6 or 7.
Hey, so walk through the building. Hey, man, I got a time expensive.
Dancing.
People say dancing in high school.
Hey, it's so nice.
Oh my God, we need to move from here.
He's trying to pull it.
He always smiling. He high.
Hey guys, I look a freaking mess. But I'm editing this vlog like right now. Like soon I get done putting this part in, I'm gonna upload it to YouTube. I realized I didn't finish vlogging that night. Mainly because I was trying to save battery and then my phone ended up dying anyway, and I didn't vlog when I get home. When I got home, my phone was on when I got home because I charged in the car, but I don't know why I didn't vlog. It was like 2 o'clock. I was sleepy, so I guess that's why I didn't have to get up at 9 o'clock, 8 o'clock to be at work at 9. So I was tired, but I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And in the very beginning, in the scene where Ryan was in, I said I wanted a name for my subscribers. I want you guys to comment down below because like the people that I watch on YouTube, they have names for their subscribers, and I think it's like so cool. Like it's a unique set of group, like that, like your supporters, and I want to give y'all a name. So comment down below some cool names, and I'm also doing shirts now. So I'm gonna make shirts for you guys. If you wanna purchase one, I'm gonna get all of that out. But let me know if you guys would be interested in getting a shirt, and I'm going to do a giveaway. I think I'm gonna do a contest, cause I'm having problems designing the shirt myself. Like I know what I want it to look like, but at the same time, I don't. So I think this is what I'm going to do. I want people to send me shirt ideas. Like you could drop the shirt, put anything. You have to have my channel name on it and all that. Like I want it to be cute. And whoever have the cutest shirt, and if I like it, I will get their shirt made. They will get a free one. And that'll be the shirt that I'll sell to everyone. But if I don't, I don't know if I want to do that or not. I think I do. That's like a good idea, huh? So I think I want to do that. If not, I will change it. You guys need to follow me on Snapchat and Instagram and Twitter because I'll be updating, like I'll be putting things out on there. Like Snapchat or Instagram, I already know about the shirts that I'm coming out. I'm getting good feedback on it. So I am going to get shirts. I'm just having problems designing it. So I think I'm going to do the contest. So y'all make some shirts for me. You can email it to me or Snapchat it or DM it to me on Instagram or Twitter, anything. Like just send me shirt ideas. So my teammates all in the rest of the room. I guess I'm gonna let them end the vlog. This is gonna be a good night. Then y'all gonna see it.
Hey, dance vlog.
She all the way down there. I'm about to. I'm trying to get this video up. What y'all doing watching the debate?
It was only for 45 minutes long.
Work on my girl, better get up, guys. Say goodnight, you guys.
Good night.
Night. I'm gonna
see
end
you
it.
Later.
See you later.
I'm gonna do
see you later. All right. Good night, you guys.
Bye.